Subscribe now. Who owns NASA? NASA is an agency of the executive branch of the United States federal government. If it can be said to have an owner, that owner would be the people of the United States of America. NASA was established by President Eisenhower on July 29, 1958.